Number 3. The commercial air travel routes for the southern hemisphere are wrong. This is an easy thing you can check out in 60 seconds. Take a map reading of the distance between anywhere near Australia and anywhere in South America. It's a straight shot across the South Pacific. Now find your favorite travel site and try to get there nonstop. See what happens. The routes start turning ridiculous. I used to business travel for years, and I've never seen anything like it. It's the one thing in the general public world they can't hide: the actual distance between these two places. On a round world, the flight is easy, just a straight shot across an ocean. But on a flat world, it becomes the greatest distance between two points. There are no shortcuts, so they distract you with multiple connections and layovers. It's only blind luck that the United States was in the northern hemisphere, otherwise the increased traffic would have raised eyebrows by now.
Once we get down there, we start pulling back, and then just kind of hold it off right. A little extra speed, there it is. And we just make the turn off the runway.
Flat Earth Clues